A 17-year-old student is charged with bringing a gun to his Howard County High School today. Police say the teen was arrested at Oakland Mills High School today after the parent of another student called them. Investigators say the parent told police the suspect threatened her son in a private message overnight. When he got to the school this morning, authorities took him into the office and say they found the loaded gun in his bag. The teen's name has not been released.